Hi everyone, today we're making soup and it's gonna be creamy tomato basil. So I hope you're ready. I'm gonna put that down, way too much fun.
I'm not a chef, I'm just a guy that works here and I'm gonna show you how easy it is to make a nice, hot, delicious, creamy, soup in the Sanduco brushless motor blender. And that goes, boom. Tomatoes, gonna have them.
A little bit of salt. Now let's see how this goes because you have to add more. Ready to go. So let's go again on presets as usual. I'm gonna go with the hot drink button, which is gonna be for 6 minutes. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do for 6 minutes. I'm gonna use the tamper. That's what I'm looking for. Does anybody have plans for the long weekend? Well, I guess it'll be over by the time you see this. So did you have plans for the long weekend? Whoa, really? And we're not hot yet. You can keep track of your work emails, personal emails. Oh my God. Really makes you think, like, what could I do in 6 minutes? 27 productive things you can do in 5 minutes. Pause. Just gonna move this guy over. Make sure your to-do list is up to date. Knock out a few emails. Already said that one. Unsubscribe from any newsletters that aren't helping you achieve your goals using Unroll Me. Why even have goals if you're not gonna score? Number 6, return a phone call. Mom? Oh, now's not a good time? Number 7, drink a glass of water. There you go, still making soup. Squeeze in a quick guided meditation or some deep breathing. All I can smell is that soup. Text or email 3 friends to say you miss them. Well, that one's kind of nice, right? Now I'm just reading. If you want to declutter, who likes clutter? This is already driving me nuts. There you go. Tons of things you can do. And that was 5 minutes or less, right? Ooh, we're getting hot. And I can start to see some steam. You can see the steam in the top of the lid. Right? Look at it mix. Look at that beautiful color. I can't believe how hot it actually is. And we're done. Now let's see some steam come out. Look at that. Pour it into the bowl here. It's actually my lunch. It smells fresh. It smells like I'm in a garden. Definitely very aromatic. I wonder if it'll be too hot for me to try right away. Let's see. Wow, it tastes exactly how it should. Wow, I guess I've only had like canned soup before or even frozen soup. And this, You can taste the difference right away. You can put whatever you want in here. You can put different kinds of peppers, green tomatoes. Whoa. I think this is a very basic recipe. Thanks to Blending with Henry. This is the channel that I got this from. That guy's great. I wanna hang out with that guy. If you see this, give me a ring-a-ding-dingle. Takes you less than 5 minutes to say you miss me, right? And that's it. Stand here, you press a button, you go do any of the things that I told you. Some of it, you could probably do like 10 of those things. 10 of those things. And then you get to enjoy your soup. I'm telling you, it speaks for itself, right? Thanks for tuning in, guys.